Man, I really haven't uploaded in a while. Oh, hey, my last Fallout New Vegas video I uploaded a long time ago. Man, it's been almost a year since I stopped. I recorded this on console, didn't I? Man, August of last year. I kind of want to get back into that, but I feel like it's been too long since the last episode. You know what? It's also been so long that maybe people forgot. I'll just start over. How come I didn't think of this sooner? Hey guys, before this episode starts, I just want to say I'm really sorry for the poor mic quality. I had my Blue Yeti on the wrong setting, and next episode will be better. Okay, thanks. Enjoy the video. Hey guys, I'd also like to say sorry for the bad video quality too. My stream settings were wrong. I swear next episode will be better.
How's it going? Hope we're doing good. Hope everyone's doing good today. We're here, we're playing some Fallout New Vegas. What I want to do is I want to assemble an army. See, the plan for this is to not have to do any of the fighting ourselves and just let all of our companions do that. Oh no, the book. Not again. That's blinding. Hello. Howdy, Victor. How's it going? Oh, great. Yeah, that's. I forgot about that, too. Yep. All right, cool. So, how's it going, Pete? How you doing? On second thought, I'm not going to get too involved in good springs because, like I said, I'm trying to. Ooh, look at that. Lens flare. All right, I'm trying to recruit an entire army of followers before I hit Vegas, so that way when I do hit Vegas, I can just fuck shit up, like hardcore fuck shit up. The closest follower would be Cass at the ranger station, but she also has a quest that you gotta do, and you gotta go all the way to Vegas for her quest. So I'm thinking she won't be the first one recruit. The first one we recruit will probably be Boone because he's the easiest to recruit, and then after him, we'll recruit Mike and Zach. They're NPCs that were made of a pair of YouTubers who play through this game, and I just have their NPC mod installed, so I guess we'll pick them up because there's no quest behind them. Hey, little guy. How you mother? You all right there? Bad call. So I mentioned this, but I should have. I installed a mod that allows me to have basically unlimited followers. I mean, the cap is 12, but I mean, avoid this pit stop too because I know there's a couple of bandits up there. Again, I would normally face them, but I really just, yeah, there they are up there. Oh, they see me. Well, I guess we're doing this now. Yeah, sure, grenade rifle time. Ciao. Ciao. All right. Oh, hello there, buddy. You made the bad call. Oh, yeah, no, you can't run now. You ain't running. Motherfucker. Makes the game look a lot more vibrant. Oh, yeah, you're the guy who won the lottery, aren't you? No, I don't. Except for maybe liquid nitrogen, but then it's still not really a gas. So a lot of people, at least I think, seem to assume that he found like a pre-war lottery ticket and scratched it off, and he won it. But I found out actually by oh, hey, I reached level two. I'll put it into guns because I need better guns, and you find better guns by having a higher gun skill, which which I only recently found out, even though I've been playing this game since like 2012. So by talking to these guys, you find out that that guy didn't actually win like the cash lottery. What the Legion did when they came through this town is that they rounded up everybody in the town, and for some reason, they held like a life lottery where they handed every single like person in the town a lottery ticket, and if they had the winning ticket, they would be let go, and everyone else would die. And he was the guy who won, which is really really dark, but. You know, it's the Legion, they're kind of the edgy faction, so who really cares? Hold on. Here we are, in Novak. It's good to be back in Novak. That rhymed, and I hate the fact that it did. I hate rhymes. They're like one of the least funny forms of... I don't know if they're considered comedy, but like, they're not funny. There's the boys, what's going on? Greetings, Zang. Alright. Wanna come along with me? Sure. Yeah, sure. Alright, cool. So I got these two now, because they're like a package cheap deal. You guys really don't stop talking to you, alright. And then later tonight we can get Boone. How many caps do I have? See what I can do to help you out. Alright, cool, cool. Bye. Awesome. Alright, so now I just gotta go back down. I hope I have a bobby pin. I think I do. I know that Jeannie May... Does Jeannie May have a key on her? We're just gonna... Yoink. Let me see here. At least I think it's keyboard only. Where's Beret? Oh, Jesus. Alright, well that was fast. Alright, well, I hope you guys are ready for what I like to call Walking Simulator 2010. On the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. How you doing, Veronica? Oh, you're keeping the hood on, huh? Alright, whatever works. Alright, so now that brings us up to a total of 5. So, onward to Vegas. We're gonna kick Benny's checker suited ass.
And now, an English lesson with Clubby.
Alright, listen guys. If we're gonna have a cult going, we need to all stick together, alright? You know, birds of a feather flock together, but flea is easily in danger. That's the full saying of that, by the way, if you didn't know. It's been shortened to be more of a positive phrase, but a lot of phrases like that are actually kind of older phrases from way back in the way back that are really, really dark, a lot of them, actually. Like, great minds think alike. You know, the full version of that is great minds think alike, but fools are something along the lines of like, but fools often have same ideas, I think. Something like that, but anyways. And then it's, birds of a feather flock together, but flea is easily in danger. It's I hate sayings like that because they've been shortened. And the original saying means exactly the opposite of what the shortened version does, and it's really annoying. Okay, Veronica, we really need to get you something better to wear, because, like, everyone else here, myself included, has at least some decent form of armor, and you're just kind of wearing a vault suit, knee braces, too. Hello, children. Can I buy that gun from you? It's worth 1,000 caps to me. I don't have it. It's invisible. Give me that gun. Wait, I'm sorry? You look tired. Maybe you should take a break. So, I have a feeling that that kid is actually the one who, I feel like that's the alien blaster. Come back. Oh, God, I can't take it from him. I'm trying to rob a child here, I understand that, but I really wish you could kill children in this game. Jesus Christ. Alright, you done messed up now. Yeah, that's why you don't mess with someone with, like, six people following him. You're welcome, kid. Why do you have a knife? Now's the time where we just gamble for a bit, so if you guys want to go grab a snack or something, now is the time to do that, because it's gonna take a while. See, I would attack him here, but then I'll be banned from the tops, I'm pretty sure. So, what'd you have on your mind, Benny? You know, I really do have to shit I've gone through. Yeah, I'm calling bullshit on that, but... God, I should have put it in a barter. Alright, fine, but don't keep me waiting. Hey, guys. Yeah, that was fast. That was very fast. I don't think it was, I think it was less of a survive the ambush and more of a don't let them survive the ambush. Okay, next time we'll go recruit Rex first, and then we'll go get Cass. And then that should be enough followers to suit most of the needs here. And then we'll go kick Benny's ass. So thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys next time.